I came here in 2010 and I thought, wow, this is just awesome and I have to share it with someone. That's why I built Manshausen like it is today. What I wanted to create with Manshausen was this connection with nature. You just have the ocean, the mountains, everything just comes towards you. This is something amazing.